Welcome everybody to this online tutorial describing how to activate a camera app license, for example the AI Tech security app, through MX Management Center. If you have received an email from our sales team which shows you the activation IDs of your ordered apps, you can go to this window first. Search for the activation ID in this email and copy the activation ID as a first step. After that, you can switch to Management Center again. Make sure that the camera you want to activate the app on is already included, and then go to Windows and open up the Camera App Licenses dialog. Within this dialog, you can see all the available M7 cameras. In my case, it's only one. Choose one of them and go to Select. After that, you can see an overview with all the activated apps on this particular camera. In this case, we are already running the demo of the Visage technology face recognition, for example. If this window is empty in your case, that is of course natural, as you might haven't had the chance to test a camera app so far. Go to activate license and paste your activation ID into that first text bar over here. Make sure that you have a certain quantity behind it, and then you have two different possibilities. The first one is the online licensing mechanism. If your camera is connected with the internet, you can click on activate license online and the process will be completed automatically. If your camera is not connected to the internet, you need to do the offline license activation. To go through that process, you need to download the capability request file, and we will go to the download section, for example, and go to save. The request file was successfully downloaded, so I can go back, and now it's up to you to go to the customer license portal. You hopefully have already a login in here. If not, please make sure that you get one. In my case, I already have a login. I can use my login data and go into the customer portal. Within the customer portal, I can choose the offline device management on the left side under devices. Click on offline device management and choose your file you've just downloaded before. In my case, it's this one here, and I can choose it and go to upload. After the file was successfully uploaded, you can click on this little link over here and download the license file to your download folder. Now you can jump back to the Management Center dialog and click on activate license again. In this step, we will then click on load capability response file, which is the file we've just downloaded before. Go to the download section again, choose the capability response file, and click on open. We have to wait for a second, and then the license will be successfully updated. If you click on back, you will then get a visual confirmation that the license was activated successfully. You can see it over here. In my case, it was the AI Tech security bundle. If you now want to make sure that the app is also activated in the web UI of the camera, you can just switch to the web UI of this particular camera, go to Setup menu, and go to the Certified App Settings. This dialog is by default deactivated, which means that you need to activate it first, click on Set, and then it will show you all the available apps on your camera. As I would like to activate the AI security bundle, click on activation, go to set once more. If your app is activated, you can use the direct link over here and switch to the web interface of AI Tech. If you access the web interface for the first time, you can use the camera's admin password, which is by default admin minus M. And it will automatically open up the web interface of the AI Tech app.